For the Italian part of the holiday, we stayed at Lido di Jesolo. We spent a day in Venice, where the temperature was over 100 degrees. Took a boat trip to the islands of Murano, Burano and Torcello in the Venetian Lagoon. We'll be right back. the island of Murano, we saw a demonstration of glassmaking in one of the factories. In Austria, we stayed at the Hotel Alpina in Seefeld. I should think you could spend a week just exploring Seefeld alone. visited the capital of the Tyrol, Innsbruck, which is 14 kilometres from Seefeld. This is the delightful village of Obergurgel. very picturesque Lake Akenzie made a very nice afternoon out. Again, within a stone's throw from Seefeld, there were some more scenic rides. This is Meyerhofen in the Ziller Valley. Trimmel Falls were spectacular, falling through 380 metres. Centre of the Tyrol.